Hello, welcome to Megalight Channel, and today we want to unbox and review the all new Infinix Cut 10i. But before we go start, I beg subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit that notification icon so that you're not going to miss anything from me in the future. They announced the release of this phone on April 29, 2021, and then they co-actually release them on May 1st, 2021. What dragged my attention to this phone are the fact that the phone gets very big battery and it's not too heavy as I expect. But before we go talk about how the battery is big reach, make we first see what's in there inside the box. Now inside this very beautiful green carton 9-day, and the first thing when you go see inside the carton when you open them, now the phone when it be say there inside the front with the quick specification when it be say there for front of the phone. The back of the phone are plastic, they use stick to them. Then the next thing when it be said inside the box, now this white carton, when it be said for the back, they put the same injection pin for inside. Then the next thing for inside the package, now the S Club Gold Coin card when it be said inside, and then the S Pack card. Then you will see the screen protector when it be said inside, and a transparent pouch for the back of the phone. Then inside the main carton, the next thing when you go see now the charger and USB charging cable. Now USB 2.0 charging cable, now follow and come. And then the last thing inside the carton, now the earpiece. About the body of the phone, the top sticker here get the quick specification. The first thing when you go see for here inside the phone, they say it gets 6000 mAh battery for the quick specification. For me, that one I want very big, yes, because many other phones, the biggest battery when you go see inside are 5000 mAh, but this one 6000, well, that one a very big one, and I give the phone one thumb up for that one. Then the next thing for the phone when they for the quick specification are the 6.5 inch HD plus high brightness display, and then 8 megapixel artificial intelligence super clear selfie camera, then 13 megapixel dual rear camera, and face and fingerprint unlock when they say follow the phone come. Now just the 5 things when they say they write for front of the sticker for the phone might be that. And if you ask me for my own personal review for the phone, I would talk say I didn't expect say that we get something like Type-C charger, but normal USB version 2 cable line they use for their charging port. But one thing I like about them is say this $1 when you say follow and come, I sure have to change them for a band. Maybe a few $1 ticket. I'm only $1 now, 500 naira share. Last one in our S Club card, and with this X Club card, the right hand for inside which you feel that they do. And also me, the expensive, the fingerprint sensor, instead of me, they put them for that. Maybe if they forget the power button, they do for easy access. But the fingerprints that like on would take. Okay, now I don't turn the phone on, and the first display now the Infinix logo powered by Android, and then the XOS logo. It takes the phone about 46 seconds to load after I press the power button, and I do quick setup and can't see myself for the home area of the phone. Thank you. here you go see say they respond very fast to touch, and I can check the quick settings for the notification area for the phone, and I won't check to see if any new thing inside here, but nothing new. Then I can go the storage of the phone for the setting to see what thing did here, and a 2 gig RAM right inside with 32 gig ROM. As for the processor of the phone, now 1.6 GHz, and they use a MediaTek Octa-Core CPU. The display of the phone now 720 by 1600 pixel. They use the MediaTek Helio G70 CPU, and this CPU take about 86% better past the former one when it finished the use. And the GPU performance of the phone take about 173% take better past the former one, and it means say to play game with this phone they better and smoother past the former GPU phones then. About the battery too, according to Infinix, if you charge the battery full, if you stand by the phone for 73 days without turning off, and with one full charge too, you feel play music with the phone for 195 hours, which means say if you play music for more than 8 days, then with one full charge too, you feel still make calls for up to 67 hours. That means you feel talk to people for almost 3 days, and then with one full charge you feel play game for 18 hours with the phone. The operating system of the phone are Android version 11, and the next thing when I check for inside the phone are the camera, and it makes sense well. See how the selfie camera clearish. If you think say now only the selfie camera clear, then wait until you see the back camera. Now from on top two-story building, I for the video this road so, but it makes sense. And now one reason when make me and they like Infinix phones well. Their cameras, they always they make sense. The phone they use basic sensors like the fingerprint and GPS, and they get some other functions like the FM radio, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi and hotspot connections, just like every other budget phones too. And about the price of the phone, the official price of the phone now 52,000 naira. Well, actually it shipped for in price. And then lastly, if you ask me for my review of the phone, which thing I think about the phone, you know say earlier me don't talk about some of the disadvantage when it is say inside the phone, and for inside that disadvantage I talk say they suppose use the type C USB cable, but now the normal 2.0 USB cable I use, and then I talk say get the fingerprint sensor for the back instead of the corner. But if you ask me about the good side of the phone, me I go talk say, well actually I like the phone, and one thing will make the phone make sense for my eye, like, because it's not heavy despite the fact say the phone has 6000 mAh battery, like some 5000 mAh battery will be saying that it will be very heavy, but for the size of the battery not too heavy, and I can see the strength from that part. So tell me what you think for inside the comment section for inside this page. So use the comment section, make your comment and tell us what you think. Feel free, and also remember to subscribe to my channel so that you feel see more videos when you say we could do for future.